Right. Welcome to the KX Country Clubhouse. I'm Carolyn Ellis from KX 96. And today I am so happy to be hanging out with Nate Haller. Welcome, hey. Nate. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me. This is awesome.
Excellent. Well, things are going really, really well for you. I have to say this has been a great year for you. Lightning in a Bottle, top 10 at Canadian Country Radio. I mean, that's your debut single. How does that feel coming right out of the gate like that with a big hit like that?
It's unreal. It's so crazy because, I mean, we released this during COVID. So I didn't know if anyone would hear it, but because of like all the support from people like you guys, it's been unbelievable. I got to do a show with, I just played Lightning Acoustic with the Barker Boys. And it was crazy. Everyone knew the lyrics. So yeah, I can't thank all the listeners and you guys enough.
Was that the same weekend that you were at Budweiser Stage too?
It was. It was a whirlwind, yes. But okay, we got through it.
Yeah, let's talk about that. Because, I mean, you were on stage with Dean Brody, the Reclaws, yep. Jade Eagleson, Sasha was there, of course, you as yep. well. And, I mean, you're from Waterloo, correct?
Yep. I'm that in area? Waterloo right now. Yep.
Okay, so you know, like, Budweiser Stage is a huge venue to play. So give me that moment. What were you feeling like stepping on that stage?
Yeah, it was crazy. I was shaking in my boots. I loved it. It was so fun. But I had a bunch of my friends and my family came out and no one's really, again, because of COVID, no one's seen or really heard anything other than Zooms, which are great, but it's not the same as being in person, you know? It was really cool. My parents had a great time and my sister was there and yeah, it was unreal.
Okay, so is it more nerve-wracking to play in front of family and friends than it is in front of like your fans?
Yes, yeah, absolutely. I'm always worried about what I'm going to say. I don't want to disappoint mom. It was good, but it's always nerve-wracking when you know, when you like can't see anyone you know in the crowd, it's okay. But as soon as I, you know, saw all my friends and my family, it got a little scary.
Yeah, your stomach just kind of, those little butterflies start, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, well, let's talk about the new single too, Somewhere to Drink, features the Reclaws and Brett Kissel. So how did that collaboration come about?
Yeah, so I got that song sent, I think Shannon, my manager, sent it to me, and it just, as soon as I heard it, I was like, this feels like, I lived in a house with Stu from the Reclaws and Callum, our music director, and as soon as I heard it, I was like, this feels like one of the nights, or some of the nights we've had in this house, and it just felt like a party. So the fact that they came on board to do it with me, and same with Brett Kissel, I was just blown away and so thankful they were down to do that and kind of bring that party energy that we already had to life.
That's what it's because it's such a fun song. Listening to it, you're right. It does have that party energy. It's fun. And you guys all sound fantastic together.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. There's a lot going on in it. It was so cool to put together. We did some of the vocals with Stu and Jen at our house too, just to get that energy, drank some wine. and hung out. It was a lot of fun.
All right, so let's talk about the video shoot, because that is actually coming up this weekend, and we are actually giving people a chance to go and be part of the video. So our winners, what can they expect?
Oh, it's gonna be fun. Well, I'm standing in, I'm in Waterloo right now because I wanted to build, basically when everything shut down, I there's a lot of negatives, but I miss going to bars and I just miss being with my friends mainly. So I'm standing in a bar that me and my dad built. I bought a flatbed trailer and I built this bar. I can't show you around too much because it's a little messy in here. I was just doing some drilling of holes earlier.
Oh, it's okay. But, you know what? We won't judge because this is a work.
Should I do a spin?
Yeah, give us a spin.
Look at this. Yeah, so I got to stain it a color today. But it's going to be a lot of fun. So it will be at the video shoot. I'm so excited to meet the winners and the fans. It's going to be awesome.
So this was not built specifically for the video shoot. This is something you just did just to kind of.
It was something that I had been thinking about for a while, that it'd be cool if I, you know, could just tow this around and always have somewhere to drink. You want cheese with that? Yes, you do. I did this and it's going to be at our video. Our director heard it and heard about the idea and he was just down and he was like, this would be cool if the video kind of revolved around this. So we told Stu and Jen and Brett about it and they're going to be there. And it's going to be so fun.
That's pretty awesome. Actually, I didn't know what to expect. I don't know. Do you watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine?
Oh, I do.
Okay, you know the pedal party thing that they had?
Yes,
the pedal. That's pedal what tower. I was kind of thinking it might have been. I wasn't sure what to expect.
No, this is like a full on, we're going to have like this door kind of area folds out into a little patio. The back bar opens up, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
Now, here's a question that's going to come out of this for sure. Are you and your dad for hire for building one of these things?
We are. We will build as many as people want. And I think I'm going to quit music just to build little rolling bars.
No, don't quit music. Don't quit music. All right. By the way, there is still a chance for people to get entered for this. All you have to do is go to our Facebook page, the KX Country Facebook page, and you just tag someone that you would like to go hang out on the set of the video with. And you could be off on Sunday, right? That it's taking place?
Yeah, the 14th. It's going to be a lot of fun. So definitely don't miss out.
Excellent. Congratulations on the new single, Somewhere to Drink. It is like, it's just a fun party song. I love it. You've had just an amazing year. I know you've been working hard at your career for a long time, but you know what? This year, you've knocked it out of the park. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. And thanks for all the support over there. I can't wait to come hang out with you guys in person sometime soon.
Bring the bus. We have a parking lot.
Oh, anytime you want it, we'll come over. We'll have some sips.
Thanks so much, Nate.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Thanks for joining us in the KX Country Clubhouse today. And be sure to visit the video page at kxcountry.fm to check out our other recent artist visits and stay up to date on the latest interviews by following at KX96 and at KX947 on TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram. We'll see you next time in the KX Country Clubhouse.